It's a long throw. It's Harrison. Nobody around. Marvin Harrison Jr. waltzes in.
You got two guys on him. Anthony Johnson, the corner. You got the safety over the top and Weber. And you got nobody that can run with number 1-8.
The co-host jab will try to keep the references down. Second and 8. Out of the gun. McCord again backpedaling. Firing left sideline. Fleming fighting for it. No, it's Harrison and he's got it. Inside the red zone to the 18-yard line, a gain of 34.
So the safety, Marcus Hooker, a former Buckeye. McCord on third down. Open, Harrison! Marvin Harrison Jr. No chance! Touchdown, Ohio State!
Football. Here's your safety. What do you want to do? Do you have to choose one? The safety chooses wrong here, coming down to defend Ibuka. And Jack Ubeck, the receiver guarding Marvin Harrison Jr., has no help over top. That's about as easy as it gets for a quarterback, a receiver, and a Buckeye offense that doesn't need your help. They're explosive anyways.
And I mentioned that McCord and Harrison, teammates in high school, but they connect as Buckeyes for the first time.
Marvin Harrison Jr. is at the top of your screen, matched up with a true freshman, Chance Rucker.
No safety help.
And they are looking for the end zone. Harrison one-on-one. He's got it. A one-man wrecking crew. Marvin Harrison Jr. Touchdown, Ohio State.
Well, by formation, they saw there was no safety help. And you're not going to win one-on-ones against Marvin Harrison. Beautifully thrown ball by Kyle McCord over the outside shoulder. Impossible to defend. And even more difficult.
Something to follow as the game moves along here tonight. Travion Henderson bounces it outside. Henderson, off he goes. Third gear, fourth gear, fifth gear. Henderson is gone. Touchdown, Ohio State. No flags. This guy has just gotten healthier and healthier. Inside, then outside. See him.
It's really just a matter of, can you give him a crease? Can you give him space? He's got that home run speed, and really it started with the vision. That was a run off the right side of the offensive line. Good job on the backside by Josh Simmons and Donovan Jackson to wash the defensive front by Minnesota. And Henderson, a little cutback, another cutback. Hit the crease. Good night.
He's got magic in a bottle. Empty backfield. Tungavailoa underneath, intercepted Ohio State, down the sideline, Josh Proctor, touchdown Buckeyes, but a flag.
Possibly a blindside block, but first, how about Proctor? Watch him read the eyes of the quarterback. He steps in front of that ball thrown to Tyrese Chambers, and then on his way.
It takes the game clock close to 10 as well. Swims it, steps up, now we'll throw it for Mananga. Incomplete. Oh, it's tipped. It's intercepted. It was tipped into the hands of Hancock. And Hancock along the near sideline. He's got a blocker. One man to beat. Flags come flying in. And Hancock is into the end zone. Right now, touchdown, Ohio State.
What an unbelievable turn of events.
Big time.
No catches for Harrison yet. No catches for tight end Cade Stover either.
Third and 6. McCord luffs it. Harrison makes the grab. He is special.
McCord steps up in the pocket. Throws it deep. McCord caught at the 40-yard line. Maserati Marv and a flag on the play.
Second down and 1. McCord again to throw it over the middle.
Now will stretch out farther to the bottom. McCord going down the seam. He's got his tight end on the run. Stover still going all the way to the 25-yard line.
Another good throw by Kyle McCord. I tell you, this guy can throw the football.
48 yards that time.
Kip Trina straight ahead. Really straight ahead. All the way to the house straight ahead.
wanted to see movement, and he wanted to see violence as you move people off the ball so those big horses could come riding right behind.
Brown scored earlier in this game, a rushing touchdown. He's going to throw, and he's got his completion to Brandon Innes, the freshman Innes. Touchdown.
Just a spoil of riches here. I mean, it's just true freshman after true freshman.
You had two lined up on that side, Tate and Innes. And then Innes made a move on Allen. Hit the brakes, he flew right by, and Innes gets the 58-yard touchdown.
Average nearly 90 yards receiving per game, top 20 in the country. McCord, time, taking a chance, end zone open, that is caught, touchdown! Marvin Harrison Jr. for the second time today!
Someone told me, Corey, that they wanted to get Marvin Harrison Jr. involved this week. Well, how about that? Early in this game, two touchdowns. And the fans are sure loving that, guys. We will see you back in 30 seconds.
And I really like how Ryan Day moves him around, puts him in different spots, different sides, finds way to get him the football.
McCord looking for him deep down the middle. Harrison's got it. Tripped up across the 25. It's his world. We're living in it.
Of course, now the strategy may have to change. You may need to load the box to stop the run.
Well, McManus steps up from behind. Ball's out on the ground. Picked up by JTT off the strip sack.
How about those possessions for Ohio State? Punt every time they've touched the ball.
McCord off first down. Looking. Goes deep. McCord wide open receiver. Caught. Harrison. And Marvin Harrison Jr. Finally stopped by Dante Trader.
Harrison.
McCord underneath to Henderson. Henderson trying to get to the sticks at the 35. He does. And he blasts right on past an inside Rutgers territory. Cuts back to the right. He could go along the numbers, and he's tripped up. Melton tracked him down. Down close to the 5-yard line. It looks like they'll mark him at the 9.
Pitch it for Henderson. Blockers in front. Henderson into the secondary. First down. Henderson still on his feet across the 40.
Really nice play call by Ryan Day. They have not shown this. All the outside runs. Watch, these guys are all...
Second down and goal at the 3. Play fake. McCord dumps it off. Caught. Touchdown, Buckeyes. Emeka Abuka. McCord throwing the touchdown.
They get man coverage, and the coverage just cannot get over the top. Great job of Emeka Abuka getting full speed, getting out of the pylon.
Williams, the pistol back. And he'll give it to him. Williams trying to get in and dives at the end. Touchdown, Buckeyes.
And Ohio State is able to capitalize on a couple of those mistakes from Penn State. What a wild swing there.
Ryan Williams will take it this time to the corner, to the end zone. Touchdown. First time he touches it, Maya Williams.
I enjoyed your conversation with Jim Knowles about people not wanting to grow up and be defensive coordinators anymore. And I do wonder.
As that's intercepted, and it's going the other way. Why not one more pick six for the Ohio State Buckeyes?
Darnell Tate, the receiver, get his first interception or first touchdown. And Jermaine Matthews says, I could do the same. I'm going to squat. I'm going to sit right on that route of Blue Smith, who doesn't come back and help his quarterback, and instead the true freshman delivers. And can you imagine right here, right there, what is going through his mind, his family's mind.
Now G. Scott, the tight end, flanked wide to the bottom of the screen. Backpedaling, McCord lofting for the end zone. Caught. That's a touchdown. Marvin Harrison Jr. Marvin Harrison Jr. capped off by that touchdown. Buckeyes on the board early. 6-0 here at Ross-Ade Stadium.
Run guard taking a shot for the end zone, looking for Oliver, and that is intercepted in the end zone by Denzel Burke.
Saying it all day, the last person you want to test specifically this afternoon is Denzel Burke. One-on-one coverage.
Carson Beck really starting to settle in that starting quarterback slot as well, similar to Kyle McCord.
Yeah.
First-year starters, McCord hands off Johnson, who's had a couple of carries today. Now he reverses field. Johnson makes a man miss. Johnson into a crowd and a big gain to the 35.
On third down, Cali McManus, and that's picked off by Jordan Hancock. Hancock inside the 25, inside the 15.
By Jordan Hancock. There he is, right there in the middle of your screen. There we go. Let's try that. There we go. Watch him. So they send the motion outside. Hancock's pointing, identifying it. Look, he's dropping out underneath it, but he's reading Cali McManus' eyes the whole way. So he widens with the curl route outside, but maintains his eyes with Cali McManus, comes underneath it, and finishes the play with an interception.
Ohio State moving it quickly now. Here's McCord, sprints out, goes deep. Caught inside the five. A beautiful sliding grab by Julian Fleming.
Just talking with some Ohio State fans, they're kind of not used to it. It's a little bit uncomfortable to win with the D.
On second down, it's Henderson. The D and Henderson. And Henderson into the open fields. And Henderson is spun down at the 43-yard line.
Henderson gets away. Henderson stays on his feet. There he goes. Travion Henderson. Touchdown, Ohio State. 33 yards and a dagger.
Pays it off, but watch the block here in the second level. Watch the right tackle, number 70, come over there, Josh Fryer. Watch these guys just blow a hole in the Wisconsin defense. It has been very stout tonight. One missed tackle there at the end.
They'll run it again, looking for the touchdown, and they have it. Ohio State, smash mouth football. Watch this, Kenneth Grant right here. He's going to swim into the wrong gap. He should be outside. He goes inside, and guess what? Henderson finds that. Now he's only got a safety in front of him. He runs right through Rod.
Third down and 11 at the 19. McCord over the middle. Harrison Jr. again down the sideline. Maserati Marr.
Beautiful play call. Great execution by Ohio State, and then 18 finishes it.
In the I formation. With Williams behind him. Williams scored in the first quarter. And he just scored again. Touchdown, Ohio State.
Not a new set of downs. It's second and goal here. Devin Brown lowering his shoulder into the end zone. Another Ohio State touchdown. We've talked a couple of times here, Kyle, about starting well early. They did not start well last week against Maryland. Some people thought they were sleepwalking in the first half. Day was pretty fired up.
Keep your eye on 17 throughout the rest of this game.
His first reception today, second this season. Henderson. Has the edge and more.
Henderson cuts back. 10-5 touchdown, Ohio State.
But you're pulling guys around to the left. So the linebackers are going to read the pullers. Meanwhile, Travion Henderson is running into an unblocked edge defender. But the fact Devin Brown has a threat to run the ball is what helps open this. And there's the home run, Travion Henderson.
Take it to Henderson, pitch it, Harrison, open space, there he goes, Marvin Harrison Jr., touchdown, Ohio State. Get it to the playmaker, and he'll make a play.
They didn't throw it to him, but they're going to bring him in the backfield and give it to him on an end around. Henderson is showing fake the other way. The backup tight end, G. Scott, gets a nice block out in front.
It's first and goal. It's a run. Henderson inside the five. Touchdown, Ohio State.
The Buckeyes making that look easy to start senior day here at the Shoe.
It's Travion Henderson doing a lot of the work that drive.
and a great block by the tight end, number 88, G. Scott.
The single setback. They pitch it to him, train him around the corner. Can he get to the corner? Touchdown, Buckeyes!
What a block here by Cade Stover. He's coming in motion, and he's drawing a man defender down. He gets the edge block. That allows the outside to train him, and it becomes a foot race between he and Dante Trader. Train him.
And we'll keep an eye on Stover and how many reps he gets today. He's been battling a knee injury. Floyd to the end zone. Pass is caught. Touchdown, Ohio State. G. Scott. What a grab. Official took some time. Did he have possession? Did he stay in?
Marvin's working on a different corner right now.
Ford wasn't looking there initially. Now over the middle, right back to Harrison, who's going to get that stride and find the touchdown. Deja vu for one of the best weapons in all of college football.
And watch, Forkerian's just going to get lost. He's going to get hung up. This looks like the same touchdown that won the game against Penn State a week ago.
8-13 and counting. McCord will let it fly over the middle. Caught Harrison. Touchdown. Maserati Marv. Marvin Harrison Jr. with the 14-yard score.
What a beautiful job from Harrison and McCord. Watch as they're going to just drag him across the middle. McCord looks right. He gets that linebacker out with Henderson. And then Harrison.
Henderson, near side. Henderson breaks down the door. Touchdown.
Great call. Cade Stover right here. You'll see the linebacker get out, and then you'll see Josh Fryer shove a defender in, use the right arm to shove another out.
From the four, third and goal. McCord, tall in the pocket, throws into the end zone in traffic. That's caught. That's a touchdown. That's Cade Stover. Held on to that football, juggling it on the sideline. One play later, comes back and in traffic hits Stover.
Maybe it wasn't egregious or violent, but why even put yourself in that position?
Henderson, big hole up the middle, lowers those shoulder pads, and he's down short of the goal line. That's six.
Yep, and everyone can breathe a little bit, exhale.
So a second and goal to start this second quarter. Henderson in the backfield. Mabuka the motion man. Play action. McCord end zone. Again, Marvin Harrison Jr. is magical. His third touchdown.
Watch him go in, out. The little out fake freezes Spencer. And then back to the inside.
Minnesota, but a little bit of space down there.
Quick throw. It's Harrison on the slant. Touchdown, Ohio State. 55 seconds of action.
37-yard gain. 15 yards. They go backwards. McCord caught. Stover. Touchdown, Bucks. 44 yards. Way with the motion and the fake, and then watches the tight end, Cade Stover, is just going to run a corner route. The safety comes all the way down to stop the run. Stover's wide open, and then Dante Trader, number 12, you can tell he comes up with a hamstring injury. He was the closest Maryland defender.
Birds, the H-back, number 49. They hand it to Henderson, who runs the opposite way. He shoves one blocker into the end zone. Touchdown, Ohio State.
And watch the whole left side, but in particular, 71 Simmons against Lewis, right in the middle of your screen. Just rides him out of there.
Code KT, we got to cash in more when we get down there.
McCord under pressure, hit as he throws, end zone. Touchdown, Marvin Harrison Jr.
Wow. Who he beat for the touchdown earlier in the first half. The question is, does he get a foot in? Yep. I think he does. Does he maintain the catch?
The story of college football. Lead on the run, sets and fires. Got a first down across the 40-yard line. Blue Smith put it on the deck.
It is Ohio State football. Igbinosin gets on top of it.
Hayden stood up again, but he lunges forward and gets it.
Touchdown, Ohio State.
Gallen. Hayden called into action and gets another Buckeye touchdown, 26-0.
They say all the time, you just carry the ball across the end zone with your pads. You see it there, he just wraps up the football.
Abuka, first down, inside the 20, on his feet, Abuka, touchdown Ohio State.
Abuka with the nice catch. Here comes Tyon Jones. He said, I'll take you out to dance, baby.
Abuka, the motion man. Henderson explodes forward and is in. Touchdown, Ohio State.
Front doing a good job. But watch the center come off on the double team, and then he's going to come off on the linebacker. Bounces, gets a second block, and that's all.
Linebacker, big body.
McCord will float this one. End zone caught. It's Stover.
Here's your guy, Cade Stover, who's going to start with a block at the line of scrimmage. You have a big fullback. You get Chip Traynham in there, and it looks like Cade Stover is trying to seal the edge and then waits. One count, two count. He releases on the block, gets open in the end zone.
Third down and 10. McCord sets up over the middle again. This time it'll stand. Marvelous. Marvin Harrison, 163 yards and a touchdown.
Watch him just settle after he breaks over the zone, that second level player. You see how he just kind of settles through that zone, does a great job.
Man-to-man coverage, they're bringing pressure off the edge.
And they're going to go toward Harrison. He turns, makes the catch. He hangs on, keeps one foot in as he beats longer beam.
Well, it didn't work the first couple times they went to Harrison, but eventually it's going to. Has the ball, right foot down, possession, ball never moves.
McCord, down the middle, wide open, Abuka, touchdown.
So good. Is where it all starts. How much conversation did we have with Ryan Day about those feet yesterday?
A lot.
Size 14s, big ones. He did not do that week one or two.
And a gain of 60 to put him inside the 15. And now McCord throws another one. Cade Stover has his second touchdown today.
To run the football, Cade Stover's a guy, you don't know if he's going to run block. They go the hard run action right at him, and he kind of sneaks his way through.
And have this play ready to go as soon as they call it ready.
McCord, end zone. Touchdown, Cade Stover. Tremendous throw from McCord.
Watch Stover. He's just going to run a seam route. And the defender, the linebacker Jordan Hall, is on him. But the ball's thrown to the outside.
And now just a threat in the passing game.
Former basketball star in high school, McCord, end zone right there. Touchdown, the second for Abuka. That happened in a heartbeat.
What? And flip your hips full speed like that?
Western Kentucky football after that interlude. And it's a...
Oh. And the ball comes loose. Irvin Poindexter put it on the ground. Now a fight for it. In the end zone, a big old scrum. And they're going to have to unpack. Oh, no, they're not. Oh, no, they're not. Tyleek Williams engulfed the football.
During the timeout, because look at him come up and put his head right on the football, right? There. Eyes up. Face mask to the ball. Still Chambers going to be kicking himself. He didn't scoop and score. Hasn't had enough guys to beat those guys on the back end of this defense.
We saw some of his signaling there as he spits that out wide, intercepted. Steel Chambers did find himself a football. Second down and 7. Play fake for Brown. A punt and a go. Down the sideline. Take right there.
I said to you, man, sometimes you too can be freed up. If you're not in a competition and you don't try to do everything right and perfect,